My eating disorder said to me, if you're just thin, if you just lose this weight, if you just present yourself as perfect, you'll be beautiful, you'll be loved, you'll be light as a feather, you'll be exquisite, you'll be gorgeous. I still wasn't there yet. I still wasn't anorexic enough.